to support our children as they have worked hard all year to bring this performance to us. Thankfully, I think this is the first concert in out of six that it has not rained, right?
Yeah.
Right? We've been slushing in, so yes, that is a hand clap. Just a few housekeeping rules. I did send them out earlier. We are recording, so you see the camera in the middle, so we can't have anyone standing in the middle. One of the things new this year that we do at concert time is when the children are on the risers, we will give you about 30 seconds to take pictures, and then we ask that everyone remain seated from that point on. Please make sure that your cell phones are off and silenced. We don't want anything or anybody interrupting their performance. Please refrain from using flash. I think everyone knows where the bathrooms are, but if you don't, they're in the back and to the right, right across from the cafeteria. We have exit doors here on the left and to the left of the doors right here in the hallway. So without further ado, we are going to begin our performance, tonight's choir performance, and then a little plug. For June 6th is our band and orchestra performance as well. And please keep in touch and keep up with the events here because this is the time of year where there's a lot of events. Be sure that you're reading the communicator and checking the Facebook page and the PTO Facebook page as well. Thank you. Thank you. Okay? Please refrain from flash, please. No flash. All right. At this time, I'm going to turn the microphone over to Mrs. Frog.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming here tonight on this wonderful warm day. My name is Camila Schlow, and I am the music teacher and choir director. It's my pleasure to welcome you to our first spring concert at elementary school. Filled with the songs from the countries like Mexico, Jamaica, Spain, Australia, and China. I hope you enjoy, and now I will invite one of the students to introduce the first song.
Our first song is a happy and festive Latin chorus. Spanish lyrics say, "Let's live the music." But we came up with even better words to translate it. Hooray the music.
Thank you.
it. Try to see if you can hear all the different parts of the song. Enjoy.
Thank you. Yeah.
is one of our BOE liaisons for coming in and out. Your children were here years ago and keep coming back, so thank you. And thank you, Ms. Piso, one of our fifth grade teachers, for sticking around and supporting our children.
So that's amazing. I also wanted to say thank you to our custodians for preparing the gym for us and the risers. They were always coming to me and asking if there is anything else they can do to help us, so it's really beautiful. One more time, I would like to thank all the parents for supporting choir.